On a dark December night 36 years ago, a Lockheed 1011 jumbo jet crashed into the Florida Everglades, killing over 100 people. A curious thing about this accident is that all vital parts and systems of the airplane were functioning perfectly. The plane could have easily landed safely at its destination in Miami, only 20 miles away. During the final approach, however, the crew noticed that one green light had failed to illuminate. A light that indicates whether or not the nose gear had extended successfully. The pilots discontinued the approach, set the aircraft into a circling holding pattern over the pitch black Everglades, and turned their attention toward investigating the problem. They became so preoccupied with their search that they failed to realize the plane was gradually descending closer and closer toward the dark swamp below. By the time someone noticed what was happening, it was too late to avoid the disaster. After the accident, investigators tried to determine the cause. The landing gear had indeed lowered properly. The plane was in perfect mechanical condition. Everything was working properly, all except one thing: a single burned out light bulb. That tiny bulb, worth about 20 cents, started the chain of events that ultimately led to the tragic death of over 100 people. Of course, the malfunctioning light bulb didn't cause the accident. It happened because the crew placed its focus on something that seemed to matter at the moment, while losing sight of what mattered most. The tendency to focus on the insignificant at the expense of the profound happens not only to pilots, but to everyone. We are all at risk. The driver who focuses on the road has a far greater chance of arriving at his destination accident-free than the driver who focuses on sending text messages on his phone. It is easy to become distracted, to become focused on one burned-out light bulb, or the impolite acts of unkind people wherever they may be. But think of the power we would have as individuals if, in response to every temptation to lose focus or lower our standards, the standards of God, we responded, "We are doing a great work and we will not come down."